How's it going, you guys? It is Iowa Scam here, back with another video. So right now I am in my in the download link to my app, which is this. I will leave it to you in the description, but yeah, so here it is right now. I'm kind of just working with it online, but yeah, so how you get it, here it is, like right here. So I will do a demonstration. Yeah, let's delete it. You go straight through here, go into my thing, like my where I leave the link, press add to home screen, and then press add. So then here it is back. Then we can go into it. Everything load up. It is laggy, but I don't think the background matters too much. But yeah, so it still has some bugs to it that because it's like halfway made for Android, and Android is giving me a hard time. But yeah, so I'll show you like one of the bugs right here. Let's go to my app. There you go. So now I'm here. All my videos and stuff. But yeah, so the problem is, I can't get back out. See, look, here's where I've been. Not sure what this is, but whatever. And yeah, so what you have to do is you have to clear it, go back in, into here, and then, voila, now you're back to your home screen. It's just some simple, annoying stuff that has just been happening, but whatever. But yeah, so all this stuff works. Like, the movie box is for iOS, and then the play box for Android is for, well, Android. And yeah, it's just like simple stuff like that. The free music, Django is actually very nice to use. So I'd recommend you guys go check it out. And then, here, I'll just show you. There's, like, an ad right there. I'm making it move. It's just annoying thing. Just some annoying stuff that I'm still having problems with. But, yeah. So, the emulators for iOS actually used to be, like, what you have to do for my app. You used to have to go into the app and press whatever, but now you don't. Hopefully I can do that. But yeah, so you guys can check out my app. I will leave a link to how to get it, like, not how to get it, to get it in the description. But yeah, so that's about it. You can press main menu and the suggested apps, about us, help, and yeah, those three things. Don't worry about them, they're just really annoying. But yeah, so that is it for today, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.